Stoughton, was he?
Marching in the parade here. Here's the Norfolk County Sheriff's Office. David Sheen, of course, a member of that and a Stoughton resident. And if you're a criminal anywhere tonight, you're doing all right because they're all here, right? All the criminals are outside the area. Norfolk County Sheriff's Office. Continuing their presence. And again, we thank Michael Bellotti, the Norfolk County Sheriff, for all the great cooperation he's given our police department and our town. Here's the Norfolk County Sheriff police dog, and this is a particular one. He just told me to say hi to Harry. Tell Harry he's lunch next time you see him. A transit police
fire department and the ladder trucks and the ambulances. Keep all safe. Monday I was in town hall and a meeting.
Stoughton fire department and the ladder trucks and the ambulances that keep all of us safe.
They do so much in this town, and they have cool trucks. They put a wreath on this one, so it's all set for Christmas.
They put a wreath on this one, so it's all set for Christmas. I like that.
Our veterans agent, Mike Pizzera, in the back seat. A good friend of mine, a good friend of the veterans, Warren Westhead. Is that Warren in there? and the Stoughton Girl Scouts. We love them. We love their cookies.
We have some veterans here, including, I see, our veterans agent, Mike Pizarro, in the back seat. He's a good friend of mine and a good friend of the veterans, Warren West. I think I see Warren. Is that Warren in there?
And I believe that the Stoughton High School band is next. They, of course, are an award-winning band. They have won like every award. You know, every day, I get a new thing from John Kearns, the director of... Stoughton High School, marching band, colors, all the other bands at the high school, they're all amazing. Every one of them. Coming behind them, we have some United States Submarine veterans from the Boston base and the Bobblehead base. Peter Foster,
1995 Corvette convertible, sub-vets Bill Magson and John Padgett are in there, both submarine veterans. I want to thank you folks for your service. Thank you very much. As I mentioned, we have sub-veterans. World War II sub-veteran, John Padgett, is in this Corvette right here. World War II, the big one. United States submarine veterans. We thank them for their service to this country. They're out there all the time in the water, helping to protect our country. and a great job they do. They get those football players motivated. They go rah, 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 sis, boom, bah. Yeah.
Rick Stowing and Lisa Carlo, we have thank you for coming to the West Pool.
West School. My kids went to the Daw School, but all the schools in Stoughton are good schools. They're all good.
Here, back up. Back up.
And this is an escalator. I recognize that. Brandon and Nicole Marble.
Who's that?
I'm not sure who's on the Zachary Slope, because I don't have any information here. Is that the West Elementary School still okay? All right. Oh. Oh. Actually, someone just dropped something off of my son for his project in high school, which is very nice.
Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gonna make it to town. Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, gonna feel like a merry-go-round.
Studio. Ladies and gentlemen, some of my favorite people in the world are at Elite Fitness, Elite Health and Fitness, my friends, Keith, and Peter, great people over there. And they have great PT as well. Elite Health and Fitness Center is on Central Street. Check them out if you haven't been there. Stoughton Media Access Corporation. Tune in live on podcast and 20 and Verizon Technology.
Yeah, sure, sure.
Season's greetings, Stoughton Housing Authority. Staff and board of directors. Very good. Hi, folks. What do we have? Hi. No candy throwing, please. Because I might go chase it. Not good. All right. Walgreens, again, they have been providing so many things for this town. They provide pictures at many of our events for free, and we really appreciate them here. This is the Ridge Rollers in Crescent Ridge. The Christmas on the Farm, Crescent Ridge, driven by George Gibson, Crescent Ridge. And you know that Crescent Ridge, one of the managers there is a guy from Stoughton. That's right.
Who do we have here?
Champions! And the Busy Bee Jumpers and Temps. Snowy Bus. Massachusetts. What the Beat of Care? Driven by, and we have the folks from the Stop and Shot Peapod. And it's funny, it says no cash on board, so please don't run.
He knows when you're away.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Boston Windjammers. Of 247 Washington Street and LA Fitness is at the Planet Fitness Plaza. LA Express. LA Fitness is over there too. But LA Express, I'm trying not to pronounce the names of barber shops and designer salons. They may get me. Aleppo Schreiner. I know Aleppo. It's not that one, but I know Aleppo. Aleppo Shriners is sponsored by Steve and Sons Home Repairs, Steve Dalrymple. And Aleppo, what is this? Okay, this is also sponsored by Steve Dalrymple. When you drive the highways, you know it's the Mass DOT. They do a fine job. Tim North, I believe, is the driver of one of the trucks. District 5, does that say Brigadier? It's nice that we have a lot of people from out of town participating in our Christmas parade of lights. Tom Perry, Christmas Service Center in Walpole.
Tow truck. No, not tow, a plow. A plow. A plow. Hands in Public Works. Well, thank you. Chris Sykes and Billy Walsh. I can't know their Public Works Department. But of course, the Stoughton Public Works Department has won all those, they have all these rodeos for our plow drivers at Stoughton wins every year. It's unbelievable. Best plow drivers around. And also the DPW of the Works, Dennis Morton, and Bob the Builder. Thank you very much for Bob the Builder. Bates is a man who has done much in this town, including help to build the Smack Studios with his expertise and his time and donations. We appreciate it. Steve Bates, remodeling.
Thank you.
There's a truckload of kids right there. Yeah! And two motorcycles. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, this is Paul Monty, and he is driving for SFC Jared C. Monty, the Medal of Honor recipient from Raynham. We salute his Gold Star family.
Thank you. Christmas. I have my gift right here. I want all these heroes. So can everybody make the noise for all these heroes? And me and Mama will be up at Howard Field if you guys want to come see us. We thank you. And Mark, thank you for emceeing this. You did a wonderful job, sir. Make sure, and everybody, all my Jewish friends, I hope you had a wonderful Hanukkah. Thank you, everybody.
Just want to say again, thank you to DJ Georgie D. Thank you, Georgie. Great job.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thank you, guys, for making the time to be here. For all these heroes over here, thank you so much for coming here tonight and sharing your story and yourselves with us today.